All right, Victorian Depot back. I think this is video four. So we have where we are so far is we took out the old liner, the old hardware, and now we're down to adding the new liner, marking the hole down here, and installing the next piece. So as I've mentioned, once you measure twice, cut once, drill this through. This nut on here is what's gonna hold this on. The rubber washer is actually gonna go on this end to seal the water in. And part of your kit, and the next piece to install is this piece here, which is threaded. And actually just threads right into here, nice and easy. And again, hopefully this tutorial video is something that helps you. And if your plumber is doing this, hopefully this helps them. And if that doesn't work, then you contact me and I'll come out and do it for you. Doesn't matter where you are. We can put a budget together and I can definitely help you if you buy these fixtures, get this thing together. So here we are. You just tighten this down all the way snug, and once that's done, then we're on to putting in the new modern guts, and then this tank is ready to go. The only thing else besides putting the modern guts that we've purchased here is we will drill one small hole here, same thing, so that your main water feed line will go into the tank here. So that's exactly the same method here as we'll do here. The only difference is your water jet line is going to be a lot smaller, but these are the only two that you do, and then you're set. Again, hopefully these videos are helping you. Please like and share these so other people can find them useful. Check us out at victoriandepot.com. Instagram, YouTube, and Facebook at Victorian Depot. We help people buy and sell Victorian homes all over the country. We help in the restoration process. We help buy and sell Victorian plumbing fixtures and antiques. We can pick up and ship anywhere. Look forward to working with you. Talk to you soon.